pretty pearls. Now thinking about why I'm so afraid of right back. They got a lot of All right. What up, YouTube? Welcome back to my channel. It's your boy Bizmatic, and on my quest to find new music, new artists to listen to, I ran across Introspection by UMI. Now, I don't know anything about UMI, which is the beauty of doing this, because y'all get to educate me. Let me know in the comment section below. Like I said, this is Introspection. And from what I've heard, that smooth, soulful R&B vibe, which you can never go wrong with it, on a nice day like this. Let's go. I really fuck with the instrumentals, real talk. I really fuck with the instrumentals now. And her vocals on point. My only thing with music like this, especially today's R&B, and it has always been like that for a while, when a certain type of music is hot, everyone does it. So you really gotta judge the artist based on their lyrics and their instrumentation. Because in their vocals, because a lot of this R&B is like a lot of R&B right now is very, very similar to each other. Yeah, that's what I was gonna say. Nah, I really fuck with this. This a vibe. And I know y'all gonna say, well, every time he listen to these R&B songs, he liked them. R&B is dope to me. Like I told y'all, that Snow Allegra album, Those Feelings Again. That was my shit early this year. I don't know if it came out early this year, but that's all I was listening to that. And then when the Tory Lanez Chicks Tape 5 dropped, I was listening to that. Who else I was listening to? Who else I was listening to? The new Solange. I didn't like that too much. It wasn't as good as A Seat at the Table, but that shit was a vibe. So I be listening to this type of music. You feel me? It's dope to hear like the woman's perspective and how they feel about shit. You feel me? So, yeah, I fuck with all types of music. It's a vibe. She's saying all the truth I couldn't face. Last part. I don't know what the fuck she's saying there. Maybe I should probably start doing this with headphones. she could really, really sing. I don't know nothing about UMI, but she sounds like she has some bangers out there that I have not ever fucking heard. So if you heard any of it, let me know. And also, after I do this, I'm gonna listen to this fucking song again. Facts.
she got a fatty. That's crazy. So she's saying, all the... Yeesh. Yeah, so she's saying all the truths. My bad. Like, I got crazy... I was just fucking completely distracted. Yeah, back to the lyrics. Like I was saying. She's saying all... Fuck, I can't even remember what I'm saying. That's crazy. Yeah, as far as vocals, bruh, she definitely has it. She definitely got it. Hell yeah, I do want to hear more from You and Mine. So if you know any other You and Mine songs, let me know in the comment section below. Please, please, please do that. All right. That was Introspection by UMI. Yeah, this song was really dope. I really liked the song, to be honest. I really gotta listen to it again. I seemed a little distracted. Now, if I was a fake person, I would stop, throw this whole video away, and do this shit again. But since I'm not gonna do that, because this is supposed to be my first time listening to it in my first review, so... This how y'all gonna get it. This real nigga shit right here. We don't do all that other fake shit. Nope. So, if you're new here, please hit that subscribe button. Hit that notification bell. That would definitely help the channel. You feel me? As we grow, we're on our way to 300, then 400, then 500, then a stack. Yeah, you know. Join the squad. You feel me?